Hi, I'm Giuliano Ribeiro Salgado. I've directed The Salt of the Earth with Wim Wenders. This documentary, it's about my father, the photographer, Sebastio Salgado, and it takes us in a journey through all his experiences, the experiences he has collected through the last 40 years, while he was documenting some of the most important deeds that have made our recent history. And the thing I've learned, I think it's a complex and unique amount of experiences that can teach a lot, you know, to us, to everyone, about humanity.
Can you give us some examples of those important historic moments?
Well, he has been photographing, you know, in Ethiopia during the starvation, during the war in Iraq, in Kuwait, exactly, and in many, many, many other places.
Wow, and what inspired you to do a film about him?
You know, making a film about your dad is always a complex journey. It's difficult, and but really, what inspired me was that there was more to his journeys than just the photographies. It was about sharing those experiences, you know, through the people he had met, the stories of these people, and I think through there is something really unique about humanity that we can all, you know, benefit from.
Great. Thank you so much and good luck today.
Thank you very much.